Haftorah, a selection from the books of Nevi'im and Ketuvim of the Tanakh, usually corresponding to the week's parashah, publicly read in synagogue following the parashah.